Hello everybody, in this video I'll try Kinder Schoko-Bons. Here it says, this tastes like fun. Here are some of the ingredients. We have hazelnuts for example, chocolate, milk and cacao. We have 200 grams here and here it says, contains at least 32 pieces. The practical chocolate bons bag to offer for nibbling fun with the whole family. Filled milk chocolate eggs with milk filling 42.5% and finely chopped hazelnuts. So we have for example 50% of milk chocolate and 5.8% of hazelnuts. And one chocolate egg should be 5.8 grams and 33 calories. I would say, let's open it. Or I can already smell it. So we have a lot of chocolate eggs. This is what the packaging of an egg looks like. Kinder Schoko-Bons. Let's open it. Relatively solid. Can you hear that? Here you can see the milk cream filling and the hazelnut pieces. I would say, let me try it. Yeah, that's nice. It's well balanced, I would say. I can really taste the chocolate and the milk cream filling. And I can also taste the hazelnut pieces. Like you saw, the outside was relatively solid, I would say. But it's really not hard when you bite on it or so. That I have to say. When you bite on it, it becomes relatively soft, I would say. It's also not too sweet or so. I would say it's extremely delicious. It's extremely good.